Hey, hey, hey. Welcome back to Candace World Candylands. Happy Tuesday, y'all. So today, I got me some crocus. Y'all, I got me some crocus, some chips, fish chips, and some hush puppies. Now, y'all know I've been craving for some fish. And I told y'all about the hot sauce and the sauce. So y'all might hear wet because I got conditioner in it. I mean, it's white. I should have rubbed it all in, y'all. Ooh, it's real white. But anyway, y'all, they ain't give me no tartar sauce because I had bought. Why I always do that, y'all? Wait a minute. I bought Earth and my girl Tina a fish sub and some hush puppies. I need some fish. They're cheaper. But anyway, they ain't give me no tartar sauce or no hot sauce. I guess you got an egg, and when I pick, well, I ain't go pick it up. I was in another store. So EJ was in a rush and he just picked my bag up. You know, he went and got it while I was in the other store. I ain't not knowing that he went and got it. And he ain't with eggs. Now, if I would've went and got my food, I would've asked, where my tartar sauce and stuff at, y'all? So anyway, we've been talking about y'all Sagittarius, which is EJ. Every time I talk about Sagittarius, he wind up doing something. And how, and describing him in one word. Then we'll go to another topic, starting all over with Pisces on my next video. So let's get into the topic. Are y'all close to y'all siblings if you have any? I only have one sibling, and we've been close since we came out my mother. To death do us part, y'all. And I say that because y'all, this camera gonna be moving. I say that because a lot of siblings is not close, including my mother's siblings. They was close when they was growing up, but life happened to them, and it was five of them. And they was close when they saw each other, but they grew apart. Not because my grandma passed, because they been grew apart. Because my grandma was the type, all her kids came over her house for the harder days. But I'm still close to my aunt, my mother's sister. We best friends. But she be always, because she got two girls, and her girl's close. They younger than me. They around Kiara age. And she always say, I'm so happy that her girls was like me and my sister. And my mother had two girls, me and my sister. And she always give us applause like, we about to hit 50 with me and my sister a year behind me. And we've been close ever since. So y'all got siblings out there. And who am I to give advice, but I'm just saying. And you not close to them, get close. That's how my kids is. And Kira the oldest. And she love her brothers and sisters. I said brothers and sisters. She only got one of each. Only got three kids. She love her brother and her sister. And I love that about that. Baby give me a hard way. You ain't do that when we coming in. Parents ain't come with no menu. With no book. You do the best you can. Enough of that, y'all. How y'all been? Y'all got my sling back, y'all. And y'all know Freeform had started with the Halloween stuff. And y'all know, I ain't decorate. Not yet. So when I do decorate, y'all, I only bought one little thing. And I wasn't going live for that. Because I ain't go to the Dollar Tree, y'all. And the store I went to, now they putting stuff up. And they taking it down. So you got to get, during the holidays, you got to get that stuff a month or two before. They have it out in the stores. So I'm going to try. I got to go out Friday. I'm going to try to go to the store and get some decorations before I go live. Don't hold me to it. I don't know. I'm going to try. Y'all don't got no hot sauce. I don't even got no hot sauce in this house. That's good, y'all. But I got to watch out for them bones, y'all. I will be eating this later. Jamie Hush Puppy's good, y'all. Shout out to y'all Sagittarius. I forgot who said it was a Sagittarius, but my son, my sister, and my granddaughter. And my cousins. Both of them on both sides. Both of my first cousins on my father's side and my mother's side. They not cousins, but they my cousins. Birthday the same day. And they're a year apart. Somebody been doing something on the same day. So, y'all, let's get into it. I ain't gonna be long, because I don't have no hot sauce. Oh, no tartar sauce. I could've used either one. But I did get my fish. They say describe a Sagittarius in one word. They say they stubborn. And I always thought that Sagittarius wasn't. I thought they was the sweetest. My sister was the sweetest growing up. But now I got a son. He could be stubborn, but me and him had a long talk. You know, he's finding himself. You know, like I said, let life be. Finish school. He back in school. You know, everything ain't going to come to you at one time. Be patient. It's going to come. What's for you is going to be for you, y'all. I would tell my son. And he listened. And I thought I'd do better. I encourage him more. So that's about it, y'all. I said, it got some bones. You got to sit down. I just wanted to show y'all that I got my fish. But when you eating bone fish, you got to really sit down and eat it. Because you can't talk and eat because you never know if you're chewing on a bone. I'm definitely about to go to the earth, about to come down here. So y'all don't sweat the small stuff. Enjoy yourself, though. That's easy. If you like what you like, subscribe. If you don't, you can pass it on by. But until next time, I will see y'all soon in another Chit Chat, Zodiac, Annie Mukbang. Buy my candy lanes. Y'all got a bench. I'm at my table. I got a bench. Chain sitting on it. Bye, y'all.